Hey kids, Kurt Clapier here with Teach Mom How. Today we're going to do an iMovie tutorial. We're going to learn the basics. This video is going to be short. There's a lot more to know about iMovie, but I'm going to break it up into chunks so that it's easy, so you don't get overwhelmed, and so you can get started today. So today's tutorial, we're going to go over three things. We're going to go over the basic layout of iMovie, what you're looking at, what each thing does, what the different things do. We're going to also go over second, how to create your first project, how to get started. And then third, we're going to go over how to import media into iMovie so that you have videos and pictures and music to edit with. So let's get started. We're going to show you how this all works now. Okay, here we are in iMovie. This is, should be the latest version of iMovie, so we're going to go ahead and get started here. You'll probably be seeing something similar to this. You might also be seeing this, depending on where you're at. But where we want to be is in projects, so we can create a new project. You always want to stay organized. That's the number one thing that confuses my students, is they don't stay organized. So make sure you stay organized. So click Project, and then we're going to create New. Click on Create New. We're going to start our first movie. You can do a movie or a trailer. Trailer is like a cinematic trailer. It's fun to do for trips and highlights and things like that. But today we're going to keep it basic and just do a movie. And this is going to create a new movie for you, okay? Okay, so when you start your first movie, you're going to have three basic areas that you need to pay attention to. This first area is your media. It's where you're going to find your videos, your pictures, your audio. It's where you're going to find titles, backgrounds, and transitions. Okay? So this is all your media. It's where you'll preview things and decide what you want to put in. It's also where you'll import media to use in your video. This over here is your preview screen. This is where you'll preview your clips or your pictures. You'll preview your media. You'll also watch your movie. This is your timeline or your movie. Anything that you want to have in your movie, you simply drag into here. You put it in this timeline right here, okay? So you gotta make sure you use this and understand how all these three areas work. All right, so the last thing I'm gonna show you today on iMovie is how to import media and have media available to edit in your video. All right, so this is the area you're gonna see your media. If you've imported anything into your iPhoto library, videos and photos, either because you're linked with iCloud or because you hooked up your phone to your computer and you imported them, those will show up in the iPhoto library. If you've imported them anywhere else, then you'll have to find them on your computer. Or if you've downloaded videos from a website, you'll have to find those on your computer and import them into here. You can also import straight from a video camera or a phone right into iMovie. We'll go through that real quick right now. You want to, though, before you get started importing, you want to be aware of what events are. Events are anytime you import videos into iMovie, it's going to bring them into an event. So think of an event as all of the crap that you might use in your video, you might use in your movie. It's all your photos, pictures, whatever you might use in your video, not necessarily what's going to actually end up in your movie. So what I always do for every project is I start a new event before I import anything. Okay, so I'm going to click right here. I'm going to right click right here and choose new event. So it's going to start my new event. You'll see I have tons of events here that I didn't keep organized with. So trying to do a better job with that. So make sure you name your event. I'm going to call this one iMovie Tutorial 1. And then everything that has to do with this project, okay? Everything that has to do with this project, you want to import into that event, iMovie Tutorial 1. Then you click on Import Media. You'll see that you can record stuff straight from your camera. You'll also, if you have a video camera hooked up, you'd see that here to import. You'll also see devices, so you can click on your hard drive and navigate to wherever you've saved your videos. That's what we're gonna do today. So if you click on your hard drive, find where you've saved your videos. This is the somewhat tricky part. You've gotta know where you saved your videos. You've gotta pay attention to that. In my case, I'm going to go look for some that are under pictures. And you'll see I have a bunch of pictures here that I can import. Also, if you've just imported them from your phone into Photos by default, then they're going to already be in your event, or not in your event, but they're going to be, let me show you, right here under iPhoto Library. This is just anything that you've imported already. Okay. You can also, if it's easier, you can also click on your event. Click on your event and you can click and drag videos into here. So I can navigate to a few videos that I've recorded or that I've imported to my computer. Like, let me get this junk out of the way for you. So here's my three. I click on these and I can drag them into where it says import media and let them go. And that's going to put those in my event. And so there's a few ways to import your videos. If you're confused and have questions, go ahead and leave a comment and I'll do my best to respond to them. But the bottom line is you can import them straight from a camera. You can import them by recording right into iMovie. If they are in your iCloud or iPhotos library, you can grab them right here. And you can also, in Finder, click and drag. You can click and drag into a folder, so you could hook up a hard drive or a camera with photos, click and drag them to a folder on your computer, and then from there, click and drag them into iMovie. There's a few ways. You just want to get all your media that you're going to edit with into this one event, and then you can begin editing. Okay? We're not going to go over editing the clips today. You can play with that, around with that, or you can click on this video or in the description and go check out my other tutorial on how to actually make basic edits in iMovie, okay? That's it for today's iMovie tutorial. I hope you found that helpful. On the screen here, you are seeing other videos about video editing and other iMovie tutorials. Please check them out. Please also subscribe to my channel, and please also share this video, and please also like it. Even if you didn't like it, please like it. It costs you nothing. Thank you for your time. We'll see you next time.